Hello friends, welcome back. Thank you for your support. So today's video is preparing bitter gourd omelette. Bitter gourd is really good source of reducing sugar level in the blood. So these are the benefits of having bitter gourd. So check out the description box for more information about the recipe. Here I'm using one medium size of bitter gourd, which is already washed. So wipe the water on it. Cut the edges, then scoop out the seeds attaching to the layer. So friends, if you are watching my videos for the first time, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also share the video with all your friends and family members. So after removing the seeds, we gonna grate this bitter gourd for the omelette to prepare. You can go for a finely chopped. Well, again grating like a very tiny pieces, it will be easy for the cooking. So if you wish, you can also go for a finely grated, but I personally prefer grating is much better. So after grating, add 2 tablespoons of oil, salt little, half lemon squeeze, mix very well. So let this rest for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, you can prepare the other ingredients for the omelette to prepare. So after 10 minutes of resting, squeeze the excess juice from the bitter gourd. You can add water, like 2 to 3 times you can add the water to wash. So finally wash nicely, then you can take the fresh squeezed bitter gourd grated. By doing this way, we can remove all excess juice of bitter gourd. You don't feel bitter taste at all. Then you can add onion finely chopped 2 tablespoons, coriander leaf tablespoon, salt, pepper, turmeric, egg 3. So mix very well. You can also add more egg if you wish. Mix very well. After mixing, bitter gourd is ready to cook. So place a pan on the stove, add some oil, gently pour the egg bitter gourd omelette on the pan. If it is required, you can add more oil. Here I'm using olive oil. You can go for your choice of oil. So let it cook each side 2 minutes or 3 minutes maximum. One side is done, you can flip it other side. So this is very healthy way of preparing bitter gourd and also egg. So people who don't like to eat bitter gourd, then this is the best way, you know, they can go for eating. So once other side is done, the bitter gourd omelette is ready. Do try, you will never feel the bitter taste at all. Let's check out today's motivation. Appreciate good people. It is very hard to find the good people. If you like the video, share with your friends and family members. So friends, I hope you will like this video. Thank you. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.